you can add a free point by clicking in any location that you want. Or hold down the Alt key and click on an active reference point and put the X and Y coordinates. For X, a positive value will place the point to the right of your reference and a negative value will place it to the left. And for the Y axis, a positive value will place the point above the reference and a negative will place it below.